California mein 4 years rehke, I gained a lot of experience and I worked with a lot of creative minds. I learned from the most intellectual professors. I just came back last year and I've been working for TrueScoop, trying to establish it and, you know, make it one of the biggest platforms in the media industry of India. I knew for a fact that if I wanted to make a difference, I had to come back. Because, you know, staying there would be very, very easy for me and, you know, to establish a life and everything. But to come back here, you know, where the real change is needed, was a very big challenge. And I knew I wanted to do that because, again, like, there are a lot of practices in India that are still being followed, very unreasonable and kind of damaging to the society. The country needs people like us, you know, people who have had that experience, that kind of exposure. We are fortunate enough to have had that. So we need to come back and, you know, like, make that difference here, back in our own country. TrueScoop ke saath, we have tried to stay very, very authentic. Abhi, even if you talk about the small region, we have so many new digital media portals coming up. But a lot of them, their core is based in the wrong, unethical practices, I would say. A lot of them are just there for blackmailing, or they're there for yellow journalism, or, you know, they're publishing paid news. So I think that's the main reason why we wanted to start TrueScoop, because kisi se bhi baat karo, they want authenticity in terms of news, but they don't get that very often. So the reason why we started TrueScoop was because we wanted to give that authenticity to the people. TrueScoop ko next 5 years mein, I would say, first of all, agar hum physical presence ki baat karein, to is time pe hum abhi sirf Punjab ki ek city mein hain. I would definitely want to expand it to, let's say, Chandigarh or Delhi or Bombay even, so that, you know, we can get that access to good human resource, because, you know, sometimes when you're in a smaller city, you can't exactly get that. Work with great minds again. Thodi badi city mein wo ek zyada audience ko bhi aap reach kar sakte ho, you know, we'll get a lot of advantages of, you know, being in a bigger, more populated area, or, you know, with more people around. And I think one would be that. The other one would be, again, the main reason why we started it was for some socio-economic change. And in the next 5 years, I would definitely want to be proud and say that TrueScoop ki wajah se, ya TrueScoop ki kisi news ki wajah se, ya kisi program ki wajah se, ye changes aaye hain society mein, ya ye changes laws mein aaye hain. That's, again, an ideal goal for us, all of us at TrueScoop. We really want to make some socio-economic change.